I am feeling AIESEC Blue because I'm looking forward to having new members soon. Woo! Apply for AIESEC.
I am AIESEC Red because that's the color of my fire of passion. Whoa! But yeah, it is.
I am feeling AIESEC Yellow because I love how AIESEC makes me shine.
I am AIESEC Yellow because I'm feeling very happy and bubbly that I'm an AIESEC
Blue. Because for the past minutes, we've been talking about our AIESEC experiences. So it represents my AIESEC journey. And actually, it allowed me to reflect some parts of how my AIESEC journey has been.
I think I'm feeling yellow at this point because aside from it's one of my favorite colors, I'm feeling very light and very relaxed. And yellow is something that means relaxation.
I am feeling an AIESEC red because this kind of like interview is really reigniting the passion for why I joined AIESEC and why I'm still here and why I'm taking up these like leadership positions in the first place. So it's just a good reminder of my purpose here in the org and like what I will continue striving to do as a leader of it.